Hello everybody and welcome to episode 54 of Battlefront 2 gameplay. I'm back with Rumble Conquest for one last time, because this is the map that I left out of the set of them earlier. So, yeah, there was a whole reason behind this. Basically, the version of the map I had when I scheduled all of the things, all the episodes and stuff, version of this mod crashed on Endor every single time, so I couldn't play it, so I had to kind of cut it out of the schedule. But now that it works... Oh, alright, everybody's blowing up Republic speeders and stuff. Where are you? I saw you up there. Oh, there you are. I see ya. Alright, so yeah, we're playing as the Shadow Stormtroopers, the Dark and Evil guys, of course, and we're just gonna bully the Republic all day long. Whoa!
A command post has
kill them all.
Our enemies.
We'll save Darth Vader for later. So who do we have? We have two Republic outposts. No! He's escaping. Oh! Did I get him? I think I got him. I got that guy. Oh. Oh, sure. Steal it when I did all the dirty work.
A command post for the Empire.
Alright, so... I have no idea who the heroes are for this. Jango Fett, Darth Vader... I think the Rebels have Han Solo. Oh, let's get this. Come on! Yes, hijacked AT-RT. I got that guy. Sweet. Oh, wait, that's one of my guys? We don't want to kill him. Han Solo! Killed somebody. I got him! Oh no. Let's get this droidica. What am I stuck on? Uh-oh. We gotta run! Whoa. Alright, where's the... There it is. CIS! Oh no. Oh, I got him just before his shield activated. That was a close one. Where's everybody? Battle droids! Yeah, I wish that I could play as the Clone Wars guys on these planets, but it goes off of the vanilla arrows, so that's why I'm unable to. But yeah, I don't know why it's so against the law on this game to play as, like, Empire on Geonosis or a Republic on Endor. Like, I don't know why they didn't add the Clone Wars arrows for these when they added them for some other planets like Yavin and stuff like that. So there is the Empire's trying to get that Rebel command post over there. And every time, I haven't played Rumble Conquest on Endor nearly as much, because like I said, for a while it used to crash every time. But I've noticed that it always ends up being Empire versus Rebels. I don't know if it's just the layout of the command posts that we get or what, but yeah. And Empire, playing as the Empire is actually pretty hard on this map, so
it's
not always easy. But last time, oh, where'd you go? Get out of here! What the? Oh well, that's. Damn it. Sorry. I wanted to just switch to the pistol, but I forgot that I unlocked the normal, or the award rifle. So now I can't use the one that I like better, because it has the double scope, and it doesn't take as much of a recharge, and it still kills things in one hit, most of the time. No! Get out of here. What did you do to this thing, dude? Here we go. Oh, that's the wrong way. What? Where's the... There's the bad guy. Oh, was it the Ewok? Really? Really? Really, dude? Really? Okay. I'm gonna play as Darth Vader. Darth Vader gets things done, and we're probably gonna need him at some point. Honestly, if I went through this whole thing without playing as Darth Vader, at least once, we'd probably lose every time. AT-STs, I missed you, but Darth Vader's probably faster, so I should just use him. I'm probably, well, I was gonna say leave command posts alone, but oh, Han Solo, where are you? Get out of there. No! Somebody shot me from the behind. I'm gonna have to snipe him.
Post is under hostile control. Our numbers are being depleted.
There we go. Let's do this movie accurately. Speeder bike chase? Not much of a chase, is it? There we go. Yeah, shot down that Ewok. I just ran into that one. Okay, where's Han Solo? I don't like him. Whoa, get out of there. Oh, I got that guy. We're just gonna go straight for six back here. Once we get six, we're all good. I'd like your help, please. Because I found out that if more soldiers you have with you, the faster the command post changes, so yeah, this guy is actually gonna be helpful. But let's see. Nobody's around here. Nobody's spawning, which is a surprise, considering they have 91 people. What? We're outnumbered severely. I don't like that.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
We're probably gonna lose. But let's just at least capture this place, because it'll take a while for them to get it back. Who's this? Friend.
Imperial control.
Okay. Follow me, buddy boy. We're gonna take Endor back. Because for some
reason,
this is actually the Empire's capital planet. I'm gonna capture this command post.
On your toes, men. Lord Vader has
arrived.
Yeah,
he's around here. Ooh, this is Endor's really hard. I don't know if it's because of the Ewoks or what, but it's very hard to win at the Empire. At least for me, it is. Whoa, that was a
command
funky.
Post for the Empire.
Whoa! Oh, what? I don't know why I didn't fire there.
Is no longer under Empire control.
Oh heck yeah, we're doing this now, and we're not gonna get cheated out of awesomeness this time. More than half of this is spent just like a regular map. That's kind of disappointing, but oh, get out of here. I have to force choke. You can't play as Darth Vader and not force choke stuff. Okay, I just need to kill stuff. Forget the command posts for a bit, unless it gets like real bad. Where are you? Damn it. Okay. What the heck? Oh, there was a sniper. We have more command posts than them. This is the only place that they can spawn, actually. So if I can, whoa! Everybody just spawned. There we go. Yeah. So, if I can just capture a bunch of command posts, I won't have to kill everybody, because then they can't spawn anymore. And then we'll be all good. So we just have to prevent them from capturing any more now. What are they going for? One! What? They're taking the shield base. Ah, Darth Vader. Get your energy back. You're very out of shape. What? What are you shooting at? There we go. Han Solo, it's time for revenge.
Take it back.
Nope. Back into the tree and the slice. Now he's out. For now, at least. Get out of my way, stupid Ewok. Yeah, they were all in a straight line, oh my gosh. Oh, get out of here. I don't have time for this nonsense. Alright, let's... What the? Why are there so many? Oh my god. This is not good. Would you stop moving? Wow, he just missed every shot. That was embarrassing, Rebel Trooper man. There we go. I can gain health back if I just kill everybody. Although I'm definitely losing it faster than I'm getting it, I think. Maybe.
We've lost the command post. Fight for it.
Nope.
Nothing can stop.
What? No. Damn it. Oh well, I got a lot of them. Probably not enough.
A command post is under hostile control.
Okay. Where's number
Their
one?
Reinforcements are
What?
We've lost control of a
no, 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 no. Okay. What's the problem? They have 12 now. We're winning. Yes. I knew Darth Vader would come in handy. The only time a hero's done me any good is on this map.
A command post is under Imperial control. Out. Their reinforcements are...
Get out from behind that tree. I know you're there.
Has entered the battlefield.
Oh, no. That's not good.
To see that he's given a proper welcome. We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
Okay, you're just gonna stand there, so I'll take this and go raid the base. Forgot, how do you switch? There's no first person on this, I don't know. What the? Okay, that was not loaded in. Alright. Are there any fools down here? There's Ewoks. Not enough. There we go. Wow. Oh, this is... Why is this turning so fast? Okay. Yeah, in Battlefront 1, actually, this place is destroyable. It's not in this for some reason.
Fight for it.
Chill. I'm taking this place back. We can't let the rebels have the Empire's base. It's madness, I swear. Alright. We got this, guys. Don't worry. Alright, let's end this as Darth Vader. Let's end this the right way.
Lord Vader has arrived.
Damn right he has. Where are you, bums? The last few rebels, they're always going to be snipers hiding in the trees. It's obnoxious. And then everyone else is Ewoks. Oh, this guy. Oh, Rocket Dude just owned him. Alright. Get out of my way, bud. I'm sorry. Darth Vader is not above killing his own subjects, though. Okay.
A command post is under hostile control.
Where? I don't understand. Oh! Oh, it's just a stupid Ewok. There we are. There's another one.
A command post.
Alright, there's one left. Is it Han Solo? It's Han Solo.
The command post. Fight for it.
Han Solo, you're not escaping me this time. I have enough health. I can take him. Come on. Who's that? That's an Ewok, I think.
A command post is under hostile control.
Somebody over there. There he is! The final duel! Oh, there we go. I was gonna force choke him, but the lightsaber did enough. Alright! Sweet! That was a pretty interesting battle. I just wish that the Clone Wars era sides could have stayed around longer, because then it just turned into a normal battle. But we still won. Still good. Nice ending to the Rumble Conquest phase of this series. And yeah, that's it for this episode, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!